oppression, because we know that it's done in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Lord, we bless you on tonight. We glorify you on tonight. You get the glory and honor on tonight. It's already yours in Jesus' name.
Jesus,
my sweet Jesus.
somebody like
Yeah.
can't do this by myself. I need him to help me.
I got it.
first loved me. I love him because he first loved me. And it doesn't matter what anybody said about me. I know he thought I was worth it. Do I have any witnesses? He thought I was worth it. He thought I was worth going to the cross and dying, hallelujah. He thought I was worth it, and that's all that matters. Hallelujah. He thought I was worth it. And we bless him tonight. Hallelujah. Have your way, Holy Ghost. Have your way.
You clean me up.
tonight. Everything that you call for us to be, we want to be in the name of Jesus. We don't want no hindrance, no doubts, no blocks. Hallelujah. We want to do everything that he has for us. If there's any doubt in your mind that the Lord doesn't love you, meet me here. I promise you, he will touch you in such a way. He will hold you like only he can. Like only he can.
Lifted up, I will draw all man unto me. The Bible says, looking unto Jesus, who is the author and the finisher of our faith. For he is the way, the truth, the life. Every answer you need, every solution you need is in Jesus Christ. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son. And Jesus said, where two or more gathered together in my name, there am I in the midst of them. Your deliverer, your healer, your way maker, your breakthrough, your new story, your testimony. Oh, he's here tonight to make that possible for you. Hallelujah. And the Bible says that if you will come to him, if you will come to me, in no way will I cast you out. So while your heads are bowed, your eyes are closed, this Jesus who is mighty to save, mighty to deliver, mighty to set free, he's here tonight. And he said that all that come to me, in no way will I turn you back. Hallelujah. He said in his word that I didn't come for the righteous. I came for the sinner. I didn't come for the well. I came for the sick. So if you're sick in your body and you need a touch from the master tonight, he's here to heal your body. He's here to deliver your soul. He's here tonight. Jesus is here tonight and is ready to deliver. He's ready to send you back different than you came. You thought you came to a concert, but I'm telling you, you came to a person. And that person that you came to, he is in love with you. He loves you so. That just simply means that he loves you uncompromisingly, unendingly. He loves you unconditionally. Ain't no failure in his love. Ain't no defeat in his love. Ain't no sorrow in his love. His love can do endure everything without weakening. Oh, if you'll just let him love on you tonight. So if that's you tonight, you say, Lord Jesus, I need you to heal my body. I need you to deliver my soul. If that's you, just stand up out of your seat and just meet me down front. Hallelujah. He said, all that come to me, all that come, you got to come. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Amen. They brought a man to Jesus. Four men brought a man to Jesus who had never walked before. And when they got there, it was so full in there they couldn't get in. And so they was so committed to taking their friend back another way, seeing him walk, seeing him delivered, seeing him set free. So they climbed on top of the roof, they tore the roof open, and they let the boy down in front of Jesus. And the Bible said when Jesus saw their faith, Jesus got to see something. He's got to see you coming tonight. You just can't sit there in your seat when you need a touch from the master. Amen. When he heard that Jesus was near, the Bible said he cried. They tried to set him up, and he cried the more. Jesus! 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 Oh, you got to have that cry tonight. Oh, I don't know about you, but I got to cry. Hallelujah. Glory to God. So if you have that cry that only Jesus can answer tonight, you need to be down here tonight. You need to be here tonight. Hallelujah. Glory to God.
He loves me. He loves me. He loves me.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you. Talisa Robinson's concert here in Murfreesboro, Tennessee, and it is worth it. Hallelujah.
What you think of the concert?
I think the concert was absolutely fabulous. I'm believing God is going to heal our land, heal this land right here in TSU, where the students need the Lord now more than ever, along with the professors. The concert was awesome, and I know it planted an anointing seed right here, that anybody that walks in this particular room is going to be healed, set free and delivered, and won't leave the way they came in Jesus' name. That's how I feel.
Yeah, what you think of the concert?
Oh, the concert was awesome. It was first class. It was professional. It was inspiring. It was Holy Ghost filled. It was more than a concert. It was an experience. It was a worship experience. So I'm glad that I made the trek, the journey to up the highway to come and enjoy the ministry. I'm excited for what God is doing in our
glory.
Life.
No, it was good. It was fantastic. I loved it. Had a wonderful time.
What you think of the concert?
I enjoyed it. It was real good.
I enjoyed it. It was a wonderful night. We'll come back again.
Oh, it was awesome. I enjoyed it. Such an anointing she has in her life, and I just can't wait for more.
Oh, it was awesome, beyond awesome. I love it. I just hate it got over so quick. But I love her with music.
What y'all think of the concert?
How you doing?
What y'all think of the concert? What you all think of the concert?
Oh, more than a concert, it'll be a church service. I said to another, we need Saturday night church, and we had it tonight.
Another level, that's all I can say. Another level, awesome. God was blessed tonight. Can't wait till the next one.
That's right, the next
one. The next one, it had to be another.
The next,
to be continued, for sure.